here's your problem, Steve. You got a leaky hot water valve.